Hello world, my name is Jeff Mack of Passion Plus Purpose, and I just wanted to share this very powerful idea that can help you achieve your wildest dreams. And it's an idea that I created myself. I got it from Napoleon Hill, Think and Grow Rich, but it's an idea that I'm understanding more. I'm becoming more mindful about my life, the actions I'm taking, the results that I'm achieving, and it's such a small little distinction between how I used to think and how I think now. And that idea of what you need to achieve your wildest dreams is a desire. Not only just a desire, but a burning desire. What do I mean? What is the difference? It's the difference, having a desire versus a burning desire, is the difference between wanting something so much that you're constantly daydreaming about, you know, how nice it would be to have it. You know, it would be nice to have that car, you know, I really want that car, that nice ride, or that house, or that relationship, or that the body. Anything. It's where you're constantly daydreaming, basically just stuck at the wishing stage, versus wanting something so much that you're constantly thinking about what you can do to make it happen. It's going beyond the wishing stage and actually taking action every single day. It's almost like a burning desire, is almost like an obsession. It's blended with passion. It's like if you don't have a burning desire and you just have a weak desire, just a regular desire, as soon as you get to a roadblock or an obstacle, which you will for sure hit an obstacle, you'll stop. Because it's not a burning desire, you don't want to continue, you know, to put in the effort, the energy to make it happen. Versus if you have a burning desire, you're going to go through that obstacle, you're going to go around it, you can go over it, you can go under it, you can be creative, you can do something to get through that obstacle, overcome it. So it's really all about having a burning desire. And I talked about this before, just taking action every single day, no matter how big, no matter how small, to move towards that burning desire. And I posted this the other day. Rocket, come here. What are you doing? It's my dog, Rocket, right here. Check it out. Burning desire, right here. He likes playing with tennis balls. That's one of his burning desires. But I posted this the other day, and I got it from Eric Thomas. It's really related to what I'm saying, is that you need to, it's something that goes like, you need to, once you want to succeed as you want to breathe, that's when you'll become successful. And that's true. That's a burning desire right there. You need to have it infused in you. You think about every day you think about it. Every day you take action, and it's just a burning desire. You make it happen yourself through your own hands, and it's such a beautiful idea. So develop your burning desire. Keep your head up. Continue moving forward, and I'll see you at the top.